Dumbbell chest press with elevated legs. From this position, place your feet up into the air, place them vertical. Straighten your legs as much as you can and point your toes towards you. Lift the head and brace the abdominals. So from this position, have the dumbbells at a 45 degree angle. Take them down to the shoulders and then press up towards the feet. Breathe out on the way up. Dumbbell chest press with elevated legs.